Turn now to our instant index here on a Sunday night, and racing to the top of the list tonight, Danica Patrick making NASCAR history this evening. Patrick pulling off the biggest win of her four-year NASCAR career, becoming the first woman ever to win the Daytona 500 pole. At just over 196 miles per hour, she beat out 37 other drivers, including four-time champion Jeff Gordon.
Being the fastest going into qualifying is as good as you could hope for, but I also understand that it's a whole nother day.
Characteristically humble. Meantime, Jeff Gordon also reacting tonight. We love this. He said, quote, "It's great to be part of history. I can say I was the fastest guy today." 25 years later and $25 million at the box office this weekend, actor Bruce Willis is back on top. Willis, now 55, back with his newest Die Hard, more than two decades after his first one in 1988, side by side there. Some critics had said it was time for the franchise to retire. Of course, it's Willis getting the last laugh tonight. And Queen Bee tonight on her baby, Beyonce's new HBO documentary out overnight with a rare glimpse of her baby girl, of course, with husband Jay-Z. Here she is, Blue Ivy, featured in Beyonce's Life is But a Dream. For the first time, we get to see the singer doting over her daughter, and just for a few seconds there, a lot of folks wondering today on Twitter who she looks like more, her mom or her dad.